I like to play a lot of double stops when I'm playing blues and swampy music, stuff like that. I came across something the other day that's kind of nice. It's a lick in C7th. It sounds like this. So what I'm doing, I'm starting with a C and an A, but with my second finger I'm doing a little pre-bend up to the B flat. So the C stays constant there. Then I just take the whole little dyad and slide it down to a B flat and a G. So I go B and G sharp, B flat and G. And then with my first finger, I take the F and the A and slide and do one of those type of, you know, pivot licks off the C. All those double stops sound really good to me. If I've got a... That stuff sounds great with a little hair on it, a little distortion on it. Practice it in not only in C. Here it is in the key of A. In the key of E, you have a little bit of a... you run out of real estate down here, so you have to go... A little bit harder to make it work, but it's really nice. Swamp blues for you. See if you can work it into your plan.